another day. My lighting sucks right now, whatever. If you're new here, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you've been here, make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend to pull up, because we're on the road to 500. And I know I look a mess, but I'm gonna get myself together. So today my brother has a football game. He plays for Troy University, and that is going to be my day today. I really don't know what I'm gonna wear. I really don't want to put in on clothes. Like, I've been in this oof where I don't even really want to put on real clothes. Like, I just want to be comfortable. So right now it's very much giving either biker shorts or tights. Yeah, I really don't know right now. I'm currently pushing out content, trying to get as much content as I can. Like, I have a lot of built up content that I just recorded and didn't even take a chance to edit. So right now I am currently doing that. I have to finish the last page of my ebook. Tomorrow I am going to my friend's house and we're going to sit down and figure out this content thing, because I don't know for other people, but it's September, so honestly business is freaking slow. Like, being an entrepreneur right now in a small town, business is slow. So I think this is the time we can pick up and figure out how we want to do the rest of the 3 months we have left. Yeah, we got 3 months left of the year, so how we want to do the three. So yeah, this day I'm about to get up and get myself together, because I couldn't get myself together, in the words of Shamar. But yeah, y'all, so I'll talk to y'all in a few seconds. I'll call y'all a bit later. So bye. Hey guys, we made it. Look at my nails. So we made it, or whatever. It's raining, we late. Now sometimes kickoff already started. Game started at 6:16. So kickoff already started. It's raining. You can't take an umbrella now, so I don't have an umbrella. They didn't have a pullover raincoat, so 9 times 10, I probably end up getting wet. But it is what it is. It is what it is. So let's go watch them play football, y'all.
Who has swung over?
11 swung. Say hey to YouTube.
What's up? What's good? What's my nose?
I'm looking at one.
Y'all, look at my sissy. Good morning, you guys. Welcome back. I know I look rough, but my maintenance day is this week. So before I even start my maintenance day and all of that good stuff, I am going to the lash house and I'm going to deep clean my lash house today. That means I'm cleaning the bathroom, cleaning the living room, cleaning the kitchen, cleaning the lash room. Everything is getting clean today. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree and pick up my necessities, to what I need, because I have carpet in my lash room and I really, really hate that. Like, I just really hate that. Everything that was in my lash room is currently in my kitchen. Everything that's in my kitchen is currently in my living room. So I can't do anything about those two until I straighten up this room. I need to go ahead and get this room out of the way. Once I get this room out of the way, I can get the kitchen out of the way. Once I get the kitchen out of the way, I can get the living room out. The living room out the well.
He got 99 problems and the biggest one is me. He got all of these little bitches and the biggest one is me. Keep a mug up on my face, I know they're trying to get the tea.
I'm That mean I ain't gotta worry about no folks, nigga. And I'm S-I-N-G-F-E again. With my ratchet ass friends.
My friends ain't ratchet though.
Morning, y'all. It's a new day. Obviously, I did not call y'all back due to the simple fact that I didn't get home till like 2 a.m. from redecorating because I really did it in 24 hours. I really sat there for forever thinking in my head, like, how am I gonna map this out? Because the way my last room was set up, like, it was small. So it really looks good. I'm gonna show y'all. It really looks good. But right now, I've cleaned up my room. I'm currently finna to go shower, figure out what I'm finna put on. And today is still one of the days of self-care day. So I'm about to go and get my toes done, get my lashes done. All right, y'all, I made it to Walmart to get my toes done. Trying not to be here no later than an hour at the max. I'm hungry, so I'm trying to get me something to eat as well. That's about it. Like, that's all I'm trying to do. Nothing more, nothing less. Yeah, my toe need done real bad. So then my lash appointment is at 3 o'clock. I'm going to get my lashes done, and then I'm going back home and set up for my client tomorrow, and I get my hair washed tomorrow. So don't mind this ponytail, why it look like this, it get done tomorrow. So yeah, I'll talk to y'all later. If you were mine, you would top everything. Suicide in the trap, switching lanes and a thing. So fire, baby, no propane. Got good pussy, girl, can I be frank? Girl. All right, y'all, I'm finna get my lashes done by Kenny.
Yes.
That's about it. I will let y'all see the process, but if you know, you know. If you that girl, you that girl, and you know the process. So if you ain't got your lashes done, go get your lashes done, and you'll know the process.
Okay.